Do you know what? Like every time I've done a feature before, I've done it like with a male artist. So like I've worked with like Yungen, Mr. Easy, Angel, when I've had like a singer on the hook. And I thought, you know what, this time I want to do something a bit different. And I'm a fan of Jess Glynne, so I thought, let me reach out. I thought she was going to say no, like, oh, no way. Oh, well, I'm working with Little Yungen before. But yeah, she was glad to be on it, and that's how it come together, yeah. Yeah, I just, you know what, I think, I'm not just saying this as well, stuff like just Spotify and stuff like that, like, when we have a big song, we're making it onto big playlists with other hit records, you know what I mean? And I think maybe before we didn't get that chance, like, do you know what I mean? To be up there, to even get heard, do you know what I mean? Before it was very like radio driven, do you know what I mean? And we wasn't really getting onto radio, but now, when you're getting a million streams in a week, you can't deny that, do you know what I mean? So I think it's been a big part of that. And I just think like we're just, there's more people making music now, do you know what I mean? And we found our own sound now, I think, UK. Like front and like, ah, it was a scary experience, man, but a very good scary, like an exciting scary, do you know what I mean? And yeah, it was amazing, man. Like I never ever thought I would ever do something like that, do you know what I mean? So last year I done their Jingle Bell Ball at O2 Arena, and I thought, can it get bigger than this, do you know what I mean? And just blessed to be able to do Wembley. Like hopefully I gave a great performance, and yeah, hopefully we go again next year. Yeah, I feel like I've been saying that for like 4 years. Yeah, do you know what? I haven't put out a project in 4 years, but mainly because I wanted my next project to really be like what I am about. Like, I wanted it to be my album, and I wanted it to be like, okay, cool, this is who I am. Like, do you know what I mean? I think I've done a lot of different styles of music. When I first come in, I was just bars. I couldn't make a song. Do you know what I mean? And then I went on and I done the harder stuff. I was still in the ends, like 8 or 9 and stuff. Then I went on to have like the grime stuff going on. Grime was killing it. And now like, with all of them sounds, I've grown and found myself, do you know what I mean? So the album's nearly ready, so. Piece of music I purchased, I think it might have been 50 Cent, Get Rich or Die Trying. I think that was my first album. Either that or Eminem. Part of the stage.
Yeah?
Yeah. Do you know what, I'm a person like, I'm a perfectionist. In the studio, I get very frustrated. So like, I'll go there and I'll make something, and then I'll leave the studio and think, oh, it doesn't sound. And I'll go back, change a word or change that ad lib. Like, so it's a sick experience being in the studio, but I think it's more, because I'm a perfectionist. Like, when I get to do it on the stage, it's like, yes, it's what I do it for.